Hello guys, in this video we are going to know about how to do black and white background except the main subject like this. Let's get started. Welcome guys, this is our home page. Just click on the Snapseed app, click on the plus mark, select photos and select the image which one do you want to edit. Yes guys, here leaf having a water droplets, that's the main subject for us. Now go to the tools, select the details. Here I am going to increase the details till the water droplets looks more attractive like this. Click on the right mark. Now select the tools, go to the black and white section. And here you guys see there is a different filters here, and select the filter which really suits your image. Click on the right button. Now you can observe here your whole image turns black and white, but don't worry, just click on the above arrow mark here, select the view edits, go to the black and white and click on the brush here. You came to the older image. See here guys, click on this and again it come back to your black and white state. Now zoom your image and start brushing on your subject, and it will get back its original color like this. Brush at the every edges of the subject clearly. It will get more natural looks. Once you finish the brushing on your subject, click on the right mark and go back. Now you will compare the older background and edited background. It will really looks more attractive. Now save your image to your gallery. Yes, our photo is saved. Now have a look on similar images like this. Here flower is the subject, and here iPhone 11 Pro Max is the subject. In the last video we discussed about Vivo X50 Pro gimbal camera specifications. In this video we are going to know about what is gimbal mechanism and how it works. Gimbal mechanism is called rotating mechanism. Now you are going to look on how gimbal mechanism works and how it captures the images. Look at this guys.
This too. Only it can fit in a smartphone. It counteracts shaking by delivering mechanical motion compensation via electromagnetic induction. The sophisticated double ball suspension design leads to flexible 3D stabilization, so X50 Pro always produces superb photos and stable videos. Feel free to take pictures while jogging at night. Superb clarity awaits, even around the edges, when there's so many lights at night fighting for attention. The AI segmentation algorithm helps every night shot stand out. Background too bright? Simply balance it.
Nice.
Go somewhere darker. Perhaps under a starry sky. Or go somewhere even darker than that. Good night. See you tomorrow. Other than superb night camera, this gimbal has pro sports mode fully covered too. So make use of this gimbal. Shoot whatever you like, whether you are standing still or moving around. Wait a second. You think it's all about the gimbal? You also get a 360-degree photography system. The 60x hyperzoom adds awesome clarity to already fantastic stability. Whether you are in range or not, the focus remains unwavering. Tracking focus has never been easier.
Can really track anything.
I hope now you got an idea about gimbal mechanism and how it works. Watch some sample photography using Vivo X50 cam. Toy captured. And this is the astrophotography captured in Vivo X50 Pro. 48 megapixel primary lens with 60x hyper zoom. Also, you can take this type of images directly without any editing.
Thank you, guys.
Do subscribe, guys, for more videos and click on the bell icon.